Okay. We need to have some fucking real talk here. We need arc system works. You and me, right now, we're gonna have a dialogue. We're gonna have a fucking dialogue. We're gonna talk, and I am going to be belligerent as hell right now. It is bullshit how you dumb motherfuckers have created so many fighting games. And yet, when somebody disbands a room, when a host wants to leave the room, it disbands the entire fucking room. What the fuck is wrong with you people? How do you think that is proper game design? Every other fighting game in the world, if the host leaves, it migrates the fucking lobby to a new goddamn host, and it continues on. It is bullshit that one person can completely just stop right in the middle of everybody else's games, because they have that open lobby shit. There's 8 people playing right now. That means there's 3 other matches going on besides the fucking host. The host decides to disband the room. It disconnects everybody immediately. How much bullshit is that? You guys are fucking idiots. God damn it, it pisses me off. So I don't know why I'm searching for rooms. But can we talk about how... we've been here before. We've been there before. Should I play one? I don't think I want to play one-on-one. Good enough to play one-on-one. Oh, man. I don't know why I'm here anyway, because unfortunately, I should have been recording. I just thought, you know what, man? Let's go solidify my Akihiko a bit. Let's hop online. Let's play some Akihiko. And let's get my neutral game down. Let's get my stuff down. Honestly, man, it's the same exact thing as Ken. And it's the same exact reason why I stopped playing him in Persona 4 Arena. But I as a motherfucker, never learned my damn lessons. I always gotta, you know, test the waters. Even though I know the water's toxic, I still gotta test them occasionally because I'm fucking stupid. And I started playing Akihiko again. And it's just, he's not really an enjoyable character. Like, it's fun as hell to watch somebody's life just completely drain away. That part's fun. But Akihiko in general is just, you play him, you figure out what your opponent is doing, and then, you know, in the middle of your block strings, you just body them because you called them out. And that's that. You're not running mix-up. You're not really doing much of anything. You're just calling people out. And then you get huge damage off of it. It's just on and on and on. I need to change this... But that shit is too hype. Not the Juness theme, anything but the Juness theme. That music is far too hype for a menu. We'll go with Like a Dream Come True. I like it like a dream come true. Let's try and make my dreams come true right now. It all comes boiling back to what I was saying, in that there are a lot of characters in this game that are effective, that are good characters. The list of characters that are also fun on top of that is just so much smaller, it's ridiculous. And so I need to find me that character. So the next one on the list, we've gone through Ken, we've gone through Akihiko. This place, we know we'd have fun with Yosuke, but I just can't be fucking bothered to learn how to glide properly. I gotta solidify my execution with other characters first before I can start worrying about gliding. Like, gliding needs a dash plus a plinked, plus 2 plinked moves. You gotta do is A plus B, and then plink that into C to get his glide. However, if I can't even dash normally... Oh, that's right. Because we're on this version. Of course, I haven't done most of the challenges in this one. So this is the homie we're going to try next. I 100% believe that this character is better than Minazuki. That this is a better... Minazuki has better day one gimmicks. This character is better overall. He has got some ridiculous combos. He actually has mix-up through... How do you do it? I think it's just quarter circle forward C.
It's easy to see. Why bother?
And I think you can do it with D too. Yeah, but D takes you way the fuck far away. I don't know why you would use that. Oh, hey, it's called Izayoi. I didn't know that. But so you can do like No, that wasn't right. Oh, does he have... Oh, no, I just don't have any meter. Let me change that. Oh, we're in challenge mode. My bad. Never mind. I'm godlike. I can't even do the first challenge. Fucking amazing at this game. Fuck holding it. That's what I just did. Damn, that one moves hella fast. Wait a minute. Hang on. Holy shit. What's D? Oh, okay. D is low. So A and B are low. So they have the same speed right there. Can you throw two? Oh, shit. You can. Oh, my God. I just comboed. Oh. You have to do. Yeah, you do. Oh, I don't have a meter anymore. All right. Anyway. Where are you aiming? That's the shit I was just doing. Fuck! Oh, my bad. I thought this was a super this entire time. So does he only have two? Oh, no, there. Oh, never mind, that's just the SB version. So yeah, he must only have two. Ooh. I'll get rid of you. Damn. Trying to figure out who else only has two. I think almost everybody else has. Yeah, he really only does have two. My bad. 999 damage exactly? Oops, I guess I shouldn't continue doing that. Oops, Stamby, my bad. My bad. I tried to just do a regular all-out attack. My bad. I'm so bad at challenges. It would help if this character's normal wasn't fucking weird as hell. Why not just do that? Keep doing it! Actually, still think you can continue the challenge off that. Damn it! Damn it! I'm stupid. I'm stupid and I'm sorry. I'm not actually sorry. I blame it on my parents. They gave me the genes! Well, then, Stancy into Stampy, that works. Why does that work? Huh. But okay, so you can't cycle into it again. So it's like his normals are almost like Rekka-ish right there. Oh, my bad. My bad. Oops, wrong one. Still gonna work though? Nope, didn't. Oops, wrong one. I love how these are considered advanced combos. How the hell are these considered advanced combos? You say hail? Hail! I love that! Am I doing alright? Who's ever gonna get that as a starter? These are all useless so far. Every single one of these combos thus far is useless. That was the wrong one anyway. Nailed it. Oops, wrong one. This combo's weird. You gotta like... Damn it, I hit the wrong buttons. But yeah, you gotta like let some of the double hits go through, and then some of the double hits don't want them to go through. I always hit the wrong buttons. Whenever I want a one more cancel, I end up accidentally one more bursting instead. Oops, my bad. I think that's actually better to go into. Not enough. Oh, my bad. You're going to stand A immediately. All right, all right, all right. My bad. Bad, that was wrong. Okay, so you only want to do one hit of stand B. Maybe? I don't even... Let's watch. I know I've done this combo once, but... That was it. It was just the once. Oh, maybe you do want to let that go through. That's the fun stuff, though. Doing... Because you can do that off of... Fucked up. Oh, you can go from... So you can do a stand B into... Wait a minute. My bad. That doesn't even combo. Okay, so it looks like you can only do two B moves, because you can either do that into... But you can't do... Like, stand B into that, back into stand B, back into crouch B. Yeah, okay. Anyway, enough of that nonsense. Did it again. Hit the wrong damn buttons. Okay, you were so not supposed to let two hits go through. Okay, I got it. Next time, this time I got it. Unless I, of course, one more burst instead of doing fucking one more cancel. Okay, this time I got it. I almost had it. I did the wrong one. I did forward instead of back. Back. Back souls. That's how we do it. Fuck my life. Fuck timing. Fuck damn it! I did the wrong one again! Ooh! Fucking ah! Just can't do anything right. My mom was right! You never do anything right! I did it too early, son of a bitch! I did it too early again! What is with this landing recovery nonsense? Screw landing recovery, it's stupid! Oh no! This is the worst. This is the worst game in the world. I'm never gonna do this combo in a real match. Okay, there. Am I doing crouch A? You can do all that stuff off of it, not even a... That's not even a... Let's go check this stuff out, and then I'm gonna play online. I'm gonna hop online with Minazuki. Right away! I'm not going to hop online with Minazuki. I'm just showing you guys. This is the character I'm gonna start using now. I gotta learn damn. Must be fatal. Yeah. That's awesome. I really like that combo. I don't know if that's optimal off of fatal. It looks optimal because you're getting 5k off of it. Still, it's good times. I'll play some more Ken. Because Ken is easily the character that I'm the best with in this game right now. Like, that's just no question whatsoever. Let's try some ranked. Let's see if anybody's on ranked. I don't know why it takes so long, though. It takes a long time to get there.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This I'm place Ken.
Very it's well. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm gonna start learning show. And then this same exact shit, it does not make sure it's a one and above and we're good. It just doesn't. Fuck it, let's try it. Damn. Never mind. Either somebody else found them. I mean, I guess we could enlist. Nah, fuck it. I was just gonna go there to see if I could find something easy. Fuck it, whatever. Let's just fooling everybody. Got my Akihiko icon and I'm gonna pick him. Oh, it's okay. He's fooling everybody too. In your head, your own appearance, as well as your Elizabeth? Yo. I have a feeling this character blows Elizabeth up. Because he has one of the easiest times just destroying Thanatos. Like, I can just super jump over everything he does and then just slam him with a JB. Oh, this is not promising. Don't skip Xbox 360, people! Please! Jesus! Like, 2% of Xbox 360 players actually fucking bother. Yo, damn, mash. Oh, I tried to mash out of it. I'll take that. I will take that every damn day. How did I end up getting? Yo, she just one shot Ken. Her got Ken. Marimar. Dude, just mash. Alright, I'm just letting him mash and I gotta stop. Ooh, I can't believe I dropped that. I almost dropped my damn pocket. But yeah, this connection is as you would expect from being in. Alright, so I need. He's just like mashing J. I mean, 5A. Kids, when you play fighting games, the one thing you should always do is mash the same exact move, the same exact block string, over and over. God damn it, man. Yo, this dude loves him some scrubby shit. Oh, I thought for sure I would hit. I had no idea what that was. Shoutouts to me and my godlike confirms and combos. And fuck that connection and fuck everything about it. Shoutouts to that dude doing Diorama right in my face. When I was standing there recovered and me not doing anything about it. He should have died for that, but I didn't know what the fuck was happening. But yeah, I can't even prove that, like, I believe Ken blows Elizabeth the fuck up, because that dude was predictable as hell. No, Tempo Blaze, no. Tempo Blaze, please. Tempo Blaze, please. Alright, well, we're about to find out if this, like, no joke, right now, I'm putting it on record right now. If this motherfucker skips the intro, I am done. No, I can't be done. I was gonna say I'm just gonna be done playing the Xbox 360 version, but I can't, man. It's gonna be too long before I got a PS3 stick. I'll play on pad. Fuck it. If this dude skips the intro, I am going to become a PS3 pad player. I am putting it on fucking record right now. If this intro gets skipped. You son of a bitch! Okay, well, that's better. It's not great, but at least he let that part play out. Hey, frame trapping. I'm outie. Yo, shout out to that sweep coming out, though? Wait, how'd that hit me? I did it. Oh my god. I shouldn't have burst. He wasn't gonna kill me.
You'll have to
good placement on that Xyodine, I guess? I wasted my burst. I should never have bursted there. Actually, I'll bet you a good Adachi could probably kill me for that. Did that really just beat my all-out attack? Fuck it, man. See, like, what the hell? That's bullshit, dude. How does my all-out attack fail? That's an overhead. So his all-out attack and his DP actually quite literally have the same... Yo, this dude is mashing like crazy. Alright, noted. This dude does nothing but hit buttons. Noted. Damn. Oh, you're supposed to hit. Konamaru's gonna kill him. That's what I should just like against players that just press buttons like that. Like, fuck it, just run. Dude ain't gonna do nothing. That dude doesn't know mix up. Doesn't know neutral. He's just hitting buttons. Let Koromaru 2C just kill him. God damn. I can't believe people like play fighting games like this. Come on, y'all. Oh, actually, that's Starscream 82, dude. That was the Margaret player, right? I think that was the Margaret player in the other lobby.
Picture in your head your own appearance.
Like, it's really fucking weird. It's been easier to find a match right now, Monday afternoon, 2 p.m., than it has been. Yo! Everybody I beat with people, like, run immediately to Kanji. Is that the scrub shit? Like, I got a pocket Kanji because he's easier to mash wins out with because he does massive damage when I actually do get a hit. Is that how it works? I'm being overly judgmental. I suck at this game too. I can't judge. Stop.
Get out of my way, punk.
As long as you dumb motherfucker. Right, I'm done. I'm done. Oh yeah, scrubbing it out, dude. Yo, lag got like whoa there. Yo, mash that auto combo like your life depends on it, bro. Cause it do. Cause it fucking do. Oh damn, that's not very punishable. Mash that auto combo, bruh! Just make it rain with chairs! You are just the best, bro! The best! I did it. Oh damn, that has hella good tracking. I'm just gonna stay here duck from now on, like fuck it. I don't need to run. I can just stay there crouched, Kanji. Jesus, these people, man. No wonder this dude's just a masher with Adachi. Bro, I don't give a shit. Where are you, shit?
Be ready for the worst. Finish you up. Nowhere to run.
I thought I had held up, but apparently that wasn't incorrect. Ken, you have an amazing ant here. I don't need to run, Kanji. We've been through this. Fucking fraudulent play. Why do you play fighting games? Why? Unless you're just if you're just trolling, kudos. Kudos. But at least do something that is literally more difficult to deal with than hold down. Sweet baby Jesus on a motherfucking cracker. It's time for me to go goddamn be a pad player on PS3, because I am fucking done. We gotta do one more match. Come on, bro. Don't try and scrub me out again. Make it happen.
Please select your character.
Who you gonna match with next?
I'm sure I can do this. Picture in your head your own opinion.
Well, that's just, he doesn't even have anything mashable.
Your persona.
Teddy doesn't even have anything, like. Okay, we'll find out. I don't know. We'll find out. I guess Adachi doesn't really have anything good either. To be perfectly honest. I mean, like, not mashable. Well, I'm saying Adachi doesn't really have anything good. Neither does Kanji. But he still went and did it! I'm just curious. I want to see what the fuck's gonna happen. I want to see how this dude plays each of these characters. This is like a social experiment.
I won't lose!
On people that fucking skip the intros like assholes. God damn it. This motherfucker just mashed wake up A and it worked? God damn, I suck at that. I wasn't expecting that to actually work. I hit the 2B, just like, oh, this is what I should do, but I just hit 5B, so it's not gonna come out, and then the 2B came out, and I was not ready. Oh, I tried to air throw and hit the wrong buttons. Shout out to me. Shit. That was a bad idea. That's only a minute.
I'm over here. Time to show my full glory. I cannot let you defeat me.
Yep. Good times. Great times. Fun times. I'm gonna kill myself.